came up from Byron after Morgan. And Mother said to me, Boris, we're having buggy pancakes tomorrow. I said, you saw it. Was you going to make them? I said, I don't know how to make them.
What are buckwheat pancakes?
Just buckwheat. It's a buckwheat mixture, and you made a pancake out of it.
But it has to rise overnight.
A small pancake.
It has yeast in it.
So I said, see, I'll show you how. I said, okay. So let me show her. So she showed me how. And then she said, from now on, when I'm going to have buckwheat pancakes, to have you meet in the evening, I'll tell you when you come back in the morning, and then you can eat them. I said, okay. From then on until I left, I made buckwheat pancakes when we were in there. Unless you want to hit me with it.
Alright, I'm gonna beat you this round.
Huh?
I'm gonna beat you this round without grandma's help.
You're gonna beat this one?
I'm gonna beat you this time.
At least beat me out of your hand. You're gonna beat me the game. Oh.
We'll try.
Okay, we'll see.
I'm doing better, bro.
It's not impossible.
Graham! Hey, Graham.
Grandma.
Just thought that you don't want to do it, huh? You can grab it with your hand.
My crib.
That was
his crib. Crib.
Now you're cut.
Okay.
Everyone comes up. Darn it!
Well, that's good for me.
I know, but look what he got. Okay, this is for you, boy.
A 5, 6, 7, that's 12, 14 for pair of 5, 14, and 16 for pair of 7. Okay? You understand that?
Yes. Amazing. You just got 15 points.
16. Now here, I see 52, 4, 6, 8, and 8 is 16.
Jesus,
and the red jack is 17. And the red jack is 17. 5, 10, 15. Oh, I'm not out yet. 5, 10, 15, 17.
So you just went halfway around the...
I got 3 more points to get.
You just went a quarter of the board on one play. You're right here.
Yeah.
And you just went a quarter of the board.
Not quite.
Close to it.
Well... game.
Yeah, but I'm gonna lose this game.
Oh.
This is game number 2. Gen 1.
I'm sorry. But that's the way to
learn. That's the way the cookie crumbles?
That's the way to learn.
To lose.
Because I'm
gonna
make lunch for you.
Who are you?
You're
going. The camera's on.
We have the camera on. You're stealing the shot. Hello?
We're gonna
get
walking on.
We're
not walking. Huh? You said we'll have walking.
Grab the camera.
Okay.
again.
Well, then I should be talking him.
We should do it again.
Anyway, he's going to.
I'm Maury, or maybe you know that.
Huh?
I'm Maury.
Maury.
Morris.
Well, let's take a look. Let's see. There you go.
At least I was right on one thing.
Yeah, that's a good sign.
You know your name?
I know my name.
What's your capacity?
I'm his grandson.
Oh, very good.
From New York.
Grandson. My oldest grandson.
Yeah.
That's true.
Okay, now, so if we're being recorded now, you've got no excuse to do something wrong. All right.
Too bad. We've been videotaping all afternoon, so it's not my fault. But yes. She's hitting me.
Turn it off now.
No, we've been doing everything before you got here.
I said turn it off.
No, we're not here.
I'm walking in. He's gonna eat now.
Oh.
No more.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's your name?
Susan Ryan. All set. Yeah, all right. Now, sorry.